हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ ए प्लस बी इफ ए प्लस 2ab प्लस बी इक्वल टू 8। लेट्स हैव अ सॉल्यूशन हियर। टू सॉल्व दिस, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 ऑन बोथ साइड्स, 2 a plus 2ab plus b is equal to 2 times 8. 2a plus 2 times 2, 4ab plus 2b is equal to 2 times 8, 16. Very simple. And here 2a plus 4b, we can common 2a, we have 1 plus 2b, because 2 times 2, 4, and plus 2b as it is equal to 16. Next, here you can see 1 plus 2b, and here is plus 2b. Here we must be have a 1. For that, add 1 on both sides. 2a, 1 plus 2b. I'm adding 1 plus 2b is equal to 1 plus 16. Clear? Now you can see here 1 plus 2b and 1 plus 2b. 2a, 1 plus 2b plus 1 bracket 1 plus 2b is equal to 1 plus 16, 17. So this is the shape of factorization 1 plus 2b and 2a plus 1 is equal to 17. This is same as 1 plus 2b, 1 plus 2a is equal to 17. So we have factors 17 times 1, which is case 1, and minus 17 times minus 1, which is case 2. First of all, take the case 1, where 1 plus 2b is equal to 17 and 1 plus 2a is equal to 1. So first case, 1 plus 2b is equal to 1, and here 1 plus 2a is equal to 1. Sorry, is equal to the 1 plus 2b is equal to 17 and 1 plus 2a is equal to 1. Clear? Solve here, 2b is equal to 17 minus 1, and 17 minus 1 is 16. Divide on both sides by 2. 2b is equal to 16, dividing by 2, 2 and 2 will be cancelled. We get b equal to 2 times 8, 16, b equal to 8. And here a I'm going to solve, 2a equal to 1 minus 1, 2a equal to 1 minus 1, 0, a equal to 0. So the value of A plus B is equal to A is 0, B is 8, 0 plus 8 we get 8. So A plus B is equal to 8. The value of A plus B, now take the second case, which is minus 17 times minus 1. Second case, minus 17 times minus 1, where we have 1 plus 2b, 1 plus 2a is equal to 17, 1 plus 2b equal to minus 17, and 1 plus 2a is equal to minus 1. I hope you understood. 2b equal to minus 17 minus 1. 2b equal to minus 17 minus 1 minus 18. Divide by 2 on both sides. 2 and 2 will be cancelled. We get b equal to minus 2 times 9, 18, we get B equal to minus 9. And here, 1 plus 2A is equal to minus 1. 2A equal to minus 1, minus 1. 2A equal to minus 1, minus 1, minus 2. Divide on both sides by 2, we get 2 and 2 will be cancelled, we get A equal to minus 1. So, A plus B equal to A is minus 1 and B is minus 9. Minus 1, minus 9, we get minus 10, which is also the value of A plus B. So, finally, A plus B equal to, we have 8 and minus 10. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.